had the chance to ask Senator Tom Tillis about Trump's visit. He says he was with other candidates, Senators Marco Rubio, Lindsey Graham, Ted Cruz, and Rand Paul last night during a budget vote and was struck by how well they get along. We asked Tillis his thoughts on Trump, who is leading the polls ahead of Tillis's fellow senators.
Well, I think that we've got a good slate of candidates. I, for one, think any of them are a better alternative to Secretary Clinton. And we're in the primary phase where I tell everybody out there, put on the jersey of your favorite player, get through the primary, and then put on the jersey of the nominee.
Still ahead on WNCN News at 6, we're with Tillis exclusively at a stop in the Triangle. Hear why he thinks the Durham visit could help local researchers get money. And much more coverage of Donald Trump's visit ahead on WNCN News at 7. We'll also be live streaming the rally on WNCN.com starting tonight here at 7:30.